Epic rap battles of calculus, derivatives, grosses, integrals, begin.
I'm the slope, I'm the rate, I'm the max and the min. I'm the first thing you learn to help you win. You can't get a 5 without me. Yeah, I'm that important. Helping you optimize the problem, see? Give me a slope for the solution. Rise, overrun, deriving for fun. Integrals be shunned. Points of inflection, velocity, acceleration. Finding the speed from the position. So many tactics tucked up my sleeve. Feeling what's important to calculus AB.
Listen to me, boy, cause I'ma teach you something. Finding the area or volume of a function. Yeah, you're important with your chains and your speeds, but you can't finish the problem without me. My sole purpose is to defy everything that you do. Solving differential equations to correct you. Splitting X and Y, integrating both sides. Plugging in the supply point to find the constant. Solved area between two curves. Top one's bottom, haven't you heard? Much of the same, just square what's inside. Big raise one's falling, multiply by pi. So you can mock and laugh all you want, son. Cause in the end of the day, we all know who's won.
You think you're big and tough with all your complicated formulas? Well, my product and quotient are just the beginning. Low D high minus high D low over the bottom squared. And that's how I became known as a Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. My product rule isn't that complicated either. Doesn't even matter which one you start with, neither. Just multiply the first part with the derivative of the other, then add with the product of the second D first. I also got some chains to go along with my strains. You could have had some too, but first you needed some brains. More people are likely to solve your problems wrongly, because there's only a couple of ways of learning to do them correctly. All you got is U-subs to help you out. Well, then why don't you sub and take a timeout?
What did you say there? I didn't quite catch it. I think it was a jargon. You need to be revised to have definite and indefinite. I don't really care. The rules for integration can apply almost anywhere. And sure, I got a U-sub, because that's all you need for the methods of integration for calculus. AB, gotta hand it to you, derivatives. Your to step in mistakes. Why don't you sit right there and have a slice of my bun cake? Chills going around, parallel to the ground. 2 pi times the integral of length times height. How does that sound?
Who won? Who's next? You decide. Epic. Epic calculus.